Tonight, second feature on the CBS Late Movie.
Something happens to Steve Rudinsky. We're going to have ourselves a little wall-to-wall bouncing.
Hold it!
Crime strikes a discordant note when the maestro is murdered.
Get him out to that old factory in Long Island if you can. And do it there. But do it!
Crime orchestrated by the mob, in which McCloud finds himself fifth man in a string quartet.